Hey guys, welcome to Kavya channel. This is Kavya and today I want to tell how to means about reviewing my new binder yesterday. Only just brought it from a if you really wanted this, you can check in our link in description box. There is so I want to review my binder yesterday. I just got it. I just wanted to show you by this video. So let's get started. Here there will be some type of chain. This chain had a fried egg picture with a packet. Don't tear this packet. If you tear, nothing will be, only just with sir. So don't tear that. There comes with my pen. If we do like this, the glitter will be in white color, but if we turn like this, the glitter will be in pink color. See, pink, white, pink. See, magical, isn't it? It is a black ink gel pen. So this transparent tape like thing, it is a good quality. And here comes a pouch starting. I just entered this already, and in this pouch there will be some glitters. Let me show you the glitter here. See, so nice, isn't it? I will put this back. And this binder also includes stickers, 6 types. There will be 6 stickers and had a good quality. Or I will take a sticker from here. This clothes I will take a second. This stickers are made by a transparent tape like one. So even if we stick anywhere, it will be good and clear to see. I will put back it. There is a good quality in this stickers, and there comes another stickers and rounds. I use it two. One I put on the binder itself here. Now and next it will come with a type of decoration paper. Then it will come square grid paper. I just wrote the title, that's it, square grid paper, and it just didn't fit already in the rings. Yesterday I filtered this all papers, erasers, and there will be 5 dividers, square grid paper, and it is a A6 size, so good and nice paper. We can write very good and nicely. And these rings, there will be here a link and here a link. Just we need to take one link, then everything will come. See, when we push down like this, then the rings will come. After that completed, again if we need to put, then just do the rings like this, then it will, okay. Then so this is a good binder that I ever had seen. I'm really happy as I had this. This is my first time that I used this binder. So thank you for watching this video. If you really like and wanted to buy this, then just see the link in the description box. Okay, bye friends. Thank you.